Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do reading for air sign Gemini. How do they feel about you? So this is timeless reading. When you are going to watch this reading is for you. So let's see your person feelings. So this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So your person feelings, Gemini. Okay, let's see Gemini, your person feelings. 10 of cups, 7 of pentacles, 5 of cups. Definitely there is separation or less communication going between both of you. Your person may be sad due to separation. Definitely your person invests in this connection more than you and waiting for result. He want this happy life with you, your person want. But there are some obstacles or some separation is going between both of you and your person feeling very sad. So let's see their actions towards you. Gemini, your person, near future actions towards you. Page of Swords. The World. Your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, Queen of Pentacles. Under the deck, Knight of Pentacles. Definitely your person want to communicate. He want clear communication, your person want. Are your person spying on you on social media? Definitely there are some cycles are going to be end. Definitely the world is here. I think Queen of Pentacles here, the energy between both of you becoming neutral and nutritious, definitely because separation in past, but now you both want to reconcile and your person want to communicate to you. Definitely you will get communication from your person. So let's pull some cards from universe. Whole lot of cards. I'm not taking any. Page of Wands. Seven of Swords. Your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Ace of Swords. Lot of air energy. Six of Cups, yes. There is some plans, game plans. I think who played this, I don't know. But it has to be end first because the world and cycles are ending. Definitely your person is very good looking and handsome. They want communication messages is also coming in your way. You both will communicate very soon. There will be a chance for brand new beginning. And Six of Cups is... You both have strong soulmate connection, past life connection, definitely. That's why you both don't give up on this connection. So there is a chance for reconciliation, definitely, for some, because Ace of Swords and Six of Cups. Definitely chance for reconciliation. So this is the reading for you. Gemini, hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.